It's amazing how someone's milkshake can be this long, right? A guy from Canada named Luke has made the Guinness World Record for having the most longest milk tooth being pulled out. It's quite hard to say and quite hard to believe, frankly, that his milk tooth was over 4 centimeters long. And yeah, he was from Canada and now he holds the Guinness World Record for it. Amazing.